Hey guys, this is Cesar from MX360 Fitness. We have a great ab workout for you today. It's gonna be 8 movements. We're gonna do 45 seconds on, 15 second rest. Let's roll. Okay guys, first movement is called in and out. So you wanna make sure you grab your position here. We're gonna do 45 seconds and then break for 15 seconds. Let's go. Now on this one, you can also get your hands up if you get a good balance. Or you can put them down here, whatever's comfortable for you. Make sure you focus on that breathing. And if you get tired, just take a quick break and then come back in with us. All right, what you got? Keep going, keep going. Good. Then we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, relax, relax. Okay, second one is gonna be leg lift. So I'll show you guys what the movement's gonna be. So here, come up, and then come down. Okay? We're gonna go in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's roll. Focus on that breathing. Well, that's a beautiful, beautiful day here in Bellevue. All right, breathe it out. Breathe it out good. 5, 4, keep going. 3, 2, that's one. All right, good, good. Okay, next one is called Starfish. Now this one you can actually get on the MX360 ab book. That's free for anybody, so if you want a free ab book, this movement is in there. It's called the Starfish. All right. You're gonna sit up here, kind of like you're a starfish here. You're just gonna reach up. Back, up, and back, okay? We're gonna do that 45 seconds. So if you get tired, just take a quick break and come back in with us. We're gonna go in 5, 4, 3, let's roll. 2, let's go. Make sure you keep focusing on that breathing. Good. Keep going. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. I feel these abs starting to twitch in here. What's going on? Okay, next thing is called reach up sit-ups. So we're still gonna be on our backs for this one. We're gonna set up here. Grab your feet in this position or here. I like to have them here. So I like to reach up like I'm gonna touch the sun. Sunny day today here in Bellevue, so it's amazing. Okay, let's go. Reach up, sit up. We got 5, 4, grab the water. 3, 2, all right, let's roll. Reach up, sit up. So reach up, come back. 2, grab that sun. Grab a little energy pop. 3, 4, 5, come on. Focus on that breathing. It's all about habits, man. It's all about habits. It's all about doing this. Do a little bit of exercise every single day. My favorite type of exercise is outdoor type of exercise. You can do whatever you like best, whether it's being in the gym, going for a hike, going for a bike ride. All right, keep going. Good. Reach that sun. started talking here. So, okay, next. Next thing is called Russian twist. Russian twist. So we're gonna sit up in this position, and we're gonna lean back a little bit, and then just reach side to side. Again, if you get tired, relax for a second, come back in with us, okay? Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go, Russian twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the key on this one is have your legs up off the ground. Have your feet up off the ground. All right, we went a little bit long on the last one, so we might go a little bit short on this one. All right, here we go. Keep going. All right, keep going. We're gonna do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good. Okay, I'm gonna turn around to the other side. I'm gonna fix my mat a little bit here. All right, we're gonna turn around and we're gonna do what are called slow climbers. So these ones, we're gonna sit up in this position, kind of like mountain climbers. And we're just gonna reach up, here. So, just like a mountain climber, but slow and controlled. Here we go. We're gonna go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go, 45 seconds. Make sure you squeeze that core, squeeze your abs. Breathe it out. All right, we got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good. Slow, a short break. Next thing we got, jump, plank jacks. I like these, plank jacks, very good. So these ones, we're gonna set up, now you can set up regular plank like this, or you can do elbow plank. I like doing elbow plank, but we'll do half and half, one of each. All right, let's go. Here we got 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you squeeze that core. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, we're gonna go up for the second half of it. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good. Okay, guys, believe it or not, we're down to our last movement. So the last movement is gonna be similar to the plank jacks, but on this one, we're gonna start up regular plank, go down to our elbows, come up, and reach up. Side to side, all right? We're gonna go in 5, 4, 3. Make sure you breathe it out. 2, let's go. Go down, up, reach. Down, up, reach. Just like that. Go at your own pace. Make sure you breathe that out. Keep going. All right, we're gonna do 2 more, come on. 2 more. All right, last one, here we go. All right, guys, believe it or not, we are finished today with our eight ab